Once again, a fantastic question came in from one of our members on social. They said, what are some good ways to invest money for someone in their 20s? I only have a TFSA. So obviously, we decided to turn to one of our expert branch support for that advice.
So a tax-free savings account was established by the government in 2009. This year's contribution room is $6,000. As long as somebody is 18 years old in a given year, they generate space. If somebody was 18 years old, as of 2009, they would have the full limit of $69,500. Now, the good news is, if you haven't used any of your prior contribution room, you can make that up retroactively. Now, a tax-free savings account can hold a wide variety of investments. You can actually hold a stock, a bond, a mutual fund, savings account, or even a GIC. It's your choice. Now, if you're looking at a longer-term investment, and we would estimate over a five-year time horizon, and assuming you have an adequate emergency fund in place, a mutual fund can actually be a great option. It's a great way to start investing, as you have a portfolio manager who will make the investment decisions for you, determining, you know, what companies and what countries, sectors, or asset classes that you hold within a given portfolio. And there's certainly a wide range of options to suit all risk tolerances. If history has been any guide, short-term declines in the market can actually be great opportunities for new investors to get started, because you're effectively taking advantage of the sale that's happening in the market.